Hello guys, this week we're going to focus on component 3 for your BTEC IT. Remember, component 1 and component 2 are coursework units which are internally assessed, and component 3, what we're going to focus on until the summer holidays, is an exam unit. So all the stuff you're going to learn just now is going to help you prepare for your exam, which you will sit next year. This lesson, you're focusing on communication technologies, and the stuff that you need to cover is in this PowerPoint slide, all of these PowerPoint slides. So we start with, what is a network? You look at the ad hoc type of network. Open and closed Wi-Fi. There's a section on tethering. What are the security issues with open network? And the rest of it. Once you have looked at all of these slides, there will be a chance for you to take an assessment. Now, as you will appreciate, I've kept these slides very brief because I want you to do some additional research of your own. Now, you could by all means open this assessment by clicking on the link, and you will see the questions. And for the first week, I'm happy if you leave this open and if you use the internet to get some research to help you answer these questions. And then once all of these questions are completed, I will be able to see who has said what, and I will be able to give you feedback on your responses. Now, please bear in mind, some of you guys, your email addresses may not relate to I may not be able to identify who the person is. So just in the first question, when you're going to answer it, can you please put your first name and surname in here, just so I know who has attempted this For example, if you were to put it, and if I was to put my name in, then you can put your answer in from now on. Okay, as long as I've got your name here, then I know who's said what. Now, some schools have iAchieve and some schools don't. If you do have iAchieve, you're going to want to scroll to Unit 3 and Session 1 is where all the information is to help you answer these questions. Some schools in our trust do not have iAchieve, and for those schools and students, I would recommend you to use YouTube and other websites. Right, ignore these funny videos for now. Okay, so the first question, ad hoc network. Ad hoc networks are commonly used in PANs. What is PAN stand for? So all I would do in YouTube is type in PAN network and you will get the answer. And just to guide you through it, PAN network. Okay. And then some videos are really short, some videos are long. You're going to have to go through until you can get your answer and you're confident that is the answer. Okay, and then once you've done all the questions, by the way, all of these questions are mandatory And you will know they are mandatory because they've got an asterisk next to it. So you can't miss any questions, guys. Okay, once you're happy with your responses, by all means check it. And then click on submit. And then I will be able to see what responses you guys have written. And based on that, I can give you feedback the following week. Okay. And that is all I would like you guys to do this week. Thank you very much.